Barney.
Here, here.
Shut up.
Say, who the devil are you?
Listen, this is rich, isn't it? First she makes a fool out of me in front of my friends and tells me that she's working, and all the time she's standing me up for some two-legged polecat. And then she has the confounded double-barrel nerve to say, don't be cross.
Oh, that's bad.
Bad? Is that the best you can say about it?
Do you mind if I give you a little tip?
I wish you would, Miss Harris. There's just one thing he simply cannot stand. A two-letter word meaning no.
How can I thank you, Harry?
There's one way.
We are handicapped by the fruit extract product because it, lacks
appeal.
Who lacks appeal?
Think you love him, but what's that half-baked fullback got to offer?
Plenty.
Jimmy!
Now, hold on a minute.
Do you like etchings?
Oh, I adore them.
Oh, you do? I'm getting one of the house.
I could stand a little nonsense, Jimmy. If Linda wouldn't mind, of course.
You cheat, you double... Listen, if you think I'd marry you now...
Oh, a promise is a promise.
I know, but Jimmy...
Oh, hey, look,